Oh, I forgot to set a goal. Welcome in, everybody sliding in here. Hope y'all having a good day, feeling great on this beautiful Friday. Appreciate all of the joins, the follows, anybody tapping the screen already. We are making some cheddar biscuits to go along with this house-made sausage gravy. So if you were sliding in, I appreciate you coming in. I'm getting a few measurements set up and finished right now, so I might not be fully focused on the screen like I typically am, but know that I feel you, I enjoy your presence, and I thank you for your time. If you want the recipe, let me know. I will happily give it to you. Come on, get out of here, salt. There we go. Yo, D-Will in the building. What's going on? Y'all make sure y'all grab my big bro. Phenomenal gamer. He be streaming on a regular base. When I tell you the boy Cold in Fortnite, he putting in work. He also be making all types of different candies and foods. Just a family dude all the way around. Y'all make sure y'all grab my bro, my friend. Top tier person in the world. Y'all know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all grab it. Lock of Khan in the building. What's going on, Queen? How you feeling? How you feeling? Always good to see you in this joint. We making them good old cheddar biscuits today. What's going on? Who said good morning? What's going on, Claude? How you feeling? How you feeling? It's good to see you here today. I'm just making our buttermilk to go with the cheddar biscuits. You know everything that we make, we do it in-house. So we already got the rest of the measurements set up for the most part. Making the buttermilk, we're going to grate our butter. Check the chat, cocky-eyed Willie. You'll find somebody, I'm sure. But we ain't here about food, you know what I'm saying? We ain't here all about food, you know? Mr. Now, what's going on? Uh-oh, Quay Bay in the building. How you feeling? Always good to see you. Phenomenal vibe, phenomenal energy. Side-eye barbecue in this joint. As you can see, we finally decided to get up here and make these cheddar biscuits. I am making the buttermilk to go on them right now. We just finished making the buttermilk to go on them right now. We're going to add the buttermilk after we grate the butter in here. Remember, if you're making some biscuits, you want to go ahead and get your butter frozen. I mean, just tap the screen a little bit if you want to give it more likes. I appreciate the love. I appreciate all the support. You know? If you want to jump in the Cash App, you know, we can do that too. But I also do cater. How you feeling, Quay? What you got going on today? What's going on, David? I see you up in here. Yeah, new gloves. Shout out to Jessica. She decided, you know what I'm saying, show up and show out. Help your squad out with these actual gloves, because them other joints, I won't liking them at all. But we was making it work. Yeah, no. But we grating the butter. I think we're going to go with... Nah, we're going to go with this one, just because I know last time when I grated it this way, it took a little bit longer, but it came out the way I wanted it. But yeah, that's what we're doing right now, grating the butter to make these cheddar biscuits. And then we're going to start the house gravy as well as the potato hash. I don't know what kind of eggs we're going to do. We might just do some fried eggs today. And either chocolate chip or blueberry pancakes. I'll let you guys decide. I can do strawberry pancakes too if y'all want. And then we'll either make a fruit compote to go on top of them, or we'll make a house-made butterscotch. It's kind of up to y'all. Oh, he enjoyed his birthday thoroughly. He's actually playing with his Uncle Side-Eye's gift right now. Uncle Side-Eye looked out for the squad and hooked him up with a foosball table. Yeah, I said Uncle Side-Eye looked out and bought him a foosball table. That joint showed up the other day. I finished putting it together last night, and he loves that joint. I got to put it on a different stand, though, because where it's at, I think the floor is a little unlevel, so... What's going on with it? Appreciate you being up in this show. Appreciate the support. Appreciate the love. I'm glad that you had some time to stop by. You know, what's going on, D-Town? How you feeling? Appreciate the support. Appreciate you coming up in this show. You know what I'm saying? What's the weather like where you at? Like I said, we just grating the butter right down, and we're gonna start cutting up the potatoes, I think, first, just because we can get them boiling for the hash, because you know we like to put a little bit of a blanch on those, and then we'll start kind of working through the rest. What's going on with it, Miss Ty? Who was that? Oh, what's going on with it, Miss T? How you feeling? I couldn't see your name because of the bowl. Appreciate the TGI Fridays and the Adios Mio Spicy Chilies. Smitty Tech in the building. What's going on, bro? How you feeling? Always good to see you up in the joint. Like I said, we're making these house-made Cheddar Bay biscuits. I'm just grating the butter down because you know you want frozen, nice, cold butter. What's going on, B? How you feeling? Good to see you. Happy late birthday. In these biscuits, and so that's what we're getting down now. You can cut it up if you want, but I like to grate it because it just feels like it goes around everything a little bit better. And you know, if y'all ready to take a few shots, it is Friday, so we can always jump in that pot, you know? Dinosaur swing, DJ ear kick up when them ear boom rhythm. Ding-a-ling-a-ling, screw bell ring. Knife and fork, my fight for dumpling. Booyaka, booyaka, it's a sharp-eyed rankston. Because you don't want the butter to melt too quickly, and then it'll thin your biscuits all out. So it just is. Oh, I gotta turn my water on for my potatoes. You ready? Oh, you ready on this Friday? Okay. I'm almost done with this butter, too. It takes a little bit of a time. You can cut it up if you want. I prefer frozen and grate it because, as you can see, it holds its shape a little bit better. Makes my biscuits a little bit more buttery, you know what I'm saying? What up, Schwag's Kitchen in the building? How you feeling, bro? Uh-oh, JP, how you feeling? What you got going on today? Butterfly Guy, how you doing? Coffee shots? I mean, you know, I don't drink coffee, so... Who taught me what? Who taught me how to cook? Alex. So, I went to a culinary school. Well, it was more of a trade school. Excuse me. When I was in high school to start off, I'd already been cooking with my family for years just because I love cooking. Hey, what's going on? Positive energy and vibes. Grand rising to you, Jacqueline. I see you. I started off doing it like that, and I just consistently practiced in my passion. Yeah. Always health and safety precautions. Because anybody come in the chat, sometimes people like, Jessica, we were just talking about you, Jessica. Jessica with the come through on the real gloves. People like to reach out to me and tell me, hand over the cheese and no one gets hurt. That's a damn shame. Hand over them cheddar biscuits and nobody gets hurt. Yes, ma'am, I definitely did. Definitely did. Jessica for the W. But people like Jessica, who I actually know in person, might say, hey, I want to eat. And so I want to make sure that you feel comfortable with your plate in all aspects. What's going on with it, Anita? How am I doing today? I'm alive and blessed. I can't complain. Is it Anita or Annette? So the butter's in here. We are going to actually add this cheese in here now. That's the four cheese that we have in here, the four different types of cheddar in here. We're going to put a little bit of Italian seasoning in here just to give those biscuits a bit more of that savory flavor. And they will be going with some house-made sausage gravy. And now we're going to go ahead and incorporate this, excuse me, buttermilk. Puyaka, puyaka, it's a shop I've understood. And then we're going to go ahead and get these biscuits rolled out. Folded over a few times, cut up. I spoke to you as soon as you came up in this junk, Swag. Okay, Nene, I see you in this junk. Appreciate you sliding through. Appreciate the love. Appreciate all of the support. What's going on, Zion? Appreciate the follow. Appreciate all of the love. Thank everybody for who's been in here, who might be tapping the screen, who might be sending the follows, who might be going and checking out the past videos, who might be going to supporting the people who I'm shouting out up in this joint, the Schwag's Kitchen, the Side Eye Barbecues, the Laka Khan's, you know what I'm saying? My folks that come through, the Jessica's, you know, all of the people that come through, support me, uplift me, the Quay Bay, I don't even know if Quay Bay's still up in this joint, but you know, the phenomenal people that bring the love, bring the light, you know, all that great stuff. So I appreciate you guys, Dracula, appreciate that follow. You had to make a quick edit, you dropping a video. Food related, Schwag's Kitchen? Food. Make it a play, okay. All right, so that's the rest of the buttermilk. Like I said, we do the house-made buttermilk. Y'all saw we made that also. appreciate the sharing of the live. It's a pleasure. B, come on now. Another person who is phenomenal, been here for a long time. B, locked in for a long time. Appreciate all the love. Appreciate all the support. We making cheddar biscuits to go with some house-made sausage gravy, either chocolate chip pancakes or blueberry or strawberry pancakes with some form of a topping, either fruit compote or house-made butterscotch, whichever one you prefer. Probably do fried eggs. Of course, we're going to do a potato hash because, you know, we love that hash. And I don't know what else. I think that's kind of it. Oh no. I'm going to do some sauteed mushrooms just because I had a few mushrooms left and they were so good. So we're going to do those marsala mushrooms again for breakfast. It's good to have a breakfast vegetable. And then I think I'm going to shred some of these Brussels sprouts that I found that were on sale. Buy one, get one free in the bag. It's like a 2-pound bag. So we're going to shred those down and add those. Yeah, I made buttermilk, B. I didn't see the rest of the comments, but I'm going to scroll up. Give me 1 second. And I'll tell you how to make the buttermilk. It's real easy. But yeah, and then we're going to shred these Brussels sprouts and add them too. And if I missed a comment, please feel free to re-comment it. Because I be missing stuff unless I'm on a cutting board. That's when I'm able to focus a bit more. Sounds delicious. I appreciate that. You know, we do a little bit of a lot. Have a little bit of love in these meals, you know. Try to encourage you guys to keep doing what you do. From what store got Brussels sprouts on sale? They were on sale at Harris Teeter? Yeah, Harris Teeter. Yep. You know, the little fresh bushels. Is it just me, or is artificial intelligence mimicking melanin? All right, we're going to pop this glove off just because I got to get some more flour. I don't like doing it this way because you can get too much. And right now, we're just getting the last little bit of tackiness off. So we can start forming these biscuits on this flat surface. What's going on, Judy? Appreciate you sliding up in this. Don't appreciate the love. Oh, so look, I got to go back to the store today because I am out of a nice amount of things. I actually went to the store to get something else and grab these Brussels sprouts. Food Talk TV in the building. Y'all make sure y'all grab Food Talk TV. I've spoken on them several many times. I speak on cast on a regular base. I'm trying to get to know the rest of the team because they are a group of remarkable chefs. When I tell you the energy there, the love, the passion that they put, the devotion to making sure everybody sees the craft that we try to show you guys. Truly love everything that they're doing. I will always uplift them. Y'all make sure y'all go grab the squad over there, Food Talk TV. Because if you like what you see here, little corner, appreciate you being up in this joint. A, appreciate you being in this joint. Chef, appreciate you coming up in this joint. What's going on with it? A, I'm glad that you slid up in this joint. Glad you came through. Anybody know how to put the Cash App in the live? That is something I have not figured out yet. But my Cash App is ChickenHawk22, ChickenHawk, the numbers, 2-2, just in case anybody might have wanted the Cash App, you know what I'm saying, just saying. But yeah, like I said, Food Talk TV, amazing group of chefs, and one of the things that I love about them truly is they always change up what they are bringing to the table. So you will always see something new, something innovative, some form of a knowledge bringing. So yeah, definitely a vibe over there. Love being over there, seeing those guys and gals. Amazing chefs in general doing remarkable work. I love everything that I watch every time I see them. So these are our biscuits. So you see, you still have a little bit of tackiness to them, but that's kind of where you want, because as you move them around and as we put them on this about soon to be floured surface, you're going to want that little bit of a tackiness because if they're too dry, who likes dry biscuits? Who be over there going to Popeyes getting them dry ass biscuits? Who be up? See, you should be here. You should be here making them yourself. All right, so we're going to get a little bit more flour. Take that glove off just because I don't want to get... the biscuit mix inside my flour bag. Cash App also in the bio. I think I put it in there. Oh, effects sticker type. Okay. I wish your mods could mod stuff like that in the chat. What's going on, D? How you feeling? Appreciate you coming in here. Appreciate the highs. Appreciate the love. Popeye's chicken and biscuits. Look, I'm just saying. Look, hey. Okay, devilishly thick. How you feeling? Glad you decided to come in here, hang out with us, spend a little bit of time. You're gonna be hungry if you're in here. I'm just gonna let you know, because we are making these homemade cheddar biscuits, and you guys know that we do not play when it comes to what we love, which is our passion. Okay, you'll be back, chef. Take your time. I appreciate you being in here. Anytime that you are here, you already know that. So for these biscuits, I can flatten them out a little bit and just cut them if I want to. We're not going to do that, though. We're going to put a few layers in these bad boys, okay? So you're going to get them in a nice little bit of a rectangle, square almost. You know the difference in your shapes now. Come on, man. All right? So we're going to get them in whichever one you can actually form it to, and then fold it over, okay? Fold it over, all right? If anybody knows anything about pastry and baking, this is how your dough sheeter, it makes your croissants. It layers. So that's what we're doing. If you know anything about roti, if you know anything about bosopshot, this is what it is. It's layered. You layer those doughs. Okay. You build the flakiness. Now, if I really wanted to get frisky, I would be buttering them in between. Okay. Oh, okay, if I do it, an infection stays in the line. Cool. I'm going to have to try that out. Obviously, my hands are floured right now, so that's probably one of my biggest issues. Not an issue to me, because I love what I do, and I love giving you guys a show and a performance, but I'll be so focused on giving you guys the performance that I lose track of from what somebody told me. Was it last night when I went in there live? I lose track of promoting myself, talking about me. And they were like, Chef, if you don't start talking about you some more, we're going to be mad at you. And I'm like, I mean, I appreciate that and I love what I do, but you know, I also love providing and promoting other people. So we folded these biscuits about what, 8 times almost, maybe. We're gonna stretch them a little bit more for one more time, and then we're gonna go ahead and start cutting these bad boys. Okay. How fitting. So little that I could give a fuck about what is trending. Trying to cut down on my spinning, regardless of winning, instead of pretending and bending over backwards over half of the whole had worked on. Saying they want some career from that, but saying they're being a real person. I hate that it's like it's a filth in you, and I don't know what it's like with eternal. But part of me, if I am being insensitive, but darling, this only works on. Son of my head looks away, little feel like it's been. Son of the one that persists in a person, don't pay no attention to it. Son of that I am a rookie, but feel like a kid. Looking at the other kids in astonishment, while I'm on punishment, why does it come to the end? After 20 years in, I'm still not always under the end. Person that everyone wants to know versus just coming back up. And then, yeah, that shit hurts me. I'm humming in, missing the door, not deserving. I still want to lift every word with my work. It's just way too hard. I think we're going to go with about that size biscuit. I think we're going to fluff him up a little bit more. A little bit more, yeah? I'm a jack of all trades. I mean, you know, I try to be. What's going on, Yams? How you feeling, Candy? So, today, we're making these good old cheddar biscuits. That's what we're making right now. You missed, we're doing it from scratch. I missed some of the comments. Jessica, I appreciate the love. You already know. We're able to make that black and white hand heart because of Jessica with these black nitrile gloves. I'm so appreciative and thankful for her in general, but she already knows that. She's a friend, flocked in, family, for life. We're going to go ahead and start cutting these cheddar biscuits that we made to go with. What's going on, Iron Hand? How you feeling? Glad you slid up in this junk. Hey. See, I saw you slid in, and I'm going to shout you out. Okay. So we're making these beautiful. And I know the camera. I'm going to show y'all the color. I'm going to show y'all, you know what I'm saying, how beautiful they are in a second. I got to get some cut. And I know the lighting. As Side, I like to say, we in theater mode. Polly, appreciate the follow. Appreciate the love. We in theater mode right now. So, but when I start getting to the flat top back there, when we get these biscuits in the oven, when we get the pancakes finished up, and started to be put on the flat top. We get the potatoes cut up and put it in that blanching water. We get y'all there. Awful expressions. Appreciate you being here. Demetri, appreciate the follow. Appreciate the love. Appreciate all of the support. Somebody's comment got filtered, but say that again. You kind of missed the Ashy Usher gloves. You know what, Side Eye? You know what? You know what, Side Eye? No one can stop them now. Check out the real situation. Nation war against nation. Where did it all begin? Oh, there she is. Finally, she decides to come back and hang out with us. We notice you're probably a little bit hungry. Miss Juju, Queen Juju, what's happening with it? Dance hall extraordinaire. Y'all make sure y'all go grab her. If you love DCs, if you love dancing, if you love watching and properly supporting, you know what I'm saying? What's going on with it? The drive-by seasoning. Appreciate you being up in this junk. Instead of $5 from McDonald's, you can just, you know, show up here and I can feed you. Whoever said that, who was asking for a $5 cash app. Because, you know, I like putting cash apps in my chat too. But go grab Miss Juju when I tell you, queen of the DC. She is phenomenal. She's remarkable. She's amazing. She's illustrious. You guys are going to truly love everything that you see over there. And from what she is saying and seeing, she ain't getting the views she need to be seeing. You know what I'm saying? She ain't getting thrown in the FYP like she need to be. You know what I'm saying? So y'all make sure y'all go slide over there. Send her some love. Send her some light. You know what I'm saying? Give her some uplifting energy. I believe the last post said, let me go ahead and just give y'all some of these drafts because the app is playing with my emotions. What's going on with it, Keith? How you feeling? These cheddar biscuits. They're going to be going with some side. I was about to say some side. I bought you sauce. They're about to be going with some house-made sausage gravy. I wonder how many we're going to get out of this because so far, sobbing on niggas like at the disco. Nah, for real though, irritating. I believe it. Irritating AF. Hell yeah to them biscuits. So we're gonna try to form this one up without the cutter, and then make it form in the cutter just to give it a little bit more form. That way we're not wasting any of our dough. Cause we made this dough from scratch, baby. We ain't trying to waste this. Okay, this is high commodity, top tier. Okay, so that made you 12 biscuits. All right, I ain't tell y'all how many I was gonna make. I just started making them. Make you good old 12 biscuits. All right, better than grands. You know what I'm talking about? Better than grands. And now I'm silly because I should have did this already. Go ahead and throw a little bit of butter on the stove and let that melt. While that's melting, because I want to do some a little bit of herb butter to top these biscuits, we're gonna go ahead and plastic wrap them up so they don't dry out. And we're gonna go ahead and slide these beautiful biscuits in the Frigidaire. You know, they ain't gonna be in there too long. They're gonna come out and be painted with that butter. But we gotta get the butter melted. And then we're gonna go ahead and clean down this station a little bit. Yeah, all right, everyone. And then we are going to season up this ground turkey for the turkey sausage. And then we are also going to start cutting up these vegetables because we have to cut up these potatoes and get them. Actually, we'll probably cut up the potatoes first and get those blanching. And then we'll cut up, season up the turkey. Nah, because I don't want to have to double back on the cutting side. So we're going to go ahead and season up the turkey first. Then sanitize again. Then we'll come back. What's going on? Appreciate the follows. Appreciate the supports. Appreciate the taps. Appreciate the love with them 8.5K taps on that screen. We're going to go ahead and season up this ground turkey. That's what we'll do. That's what we'll go ahead and get done. Again, Jessica, one more time. Everybody, can y'all put some brown hands or some black gloves or even some red boxing gloves? We'll take a boxing glove for Jessica. All the love and support and appreciation because these joints are iconic and I appreciate it because them other joints were getting on my last nerve. Appreciate that follow. Edwards, who is that? Diane Edwards, appreciate the support, appreciate the love. This sausage gravy, we're gonna have to season it up pretty quickly. The vibration, I don't need nothing else. Where did the Italian seasoning go for the butter? Yeah. We're doing just a little Italian seasoning. Any other time I would make my own homemade. Well, this is still homemade, but my own butter, like Italian oil, Italian herb oil. There we go with the green. Look at that. Green gloves. I take that. I'll take the green gloves because we're pouring up on that one. We're pouring up on the green gloves. This is your show. We just watching. Well, look, you know what? You're invited all the time, okay? We're going to hit this with a little bit of Cajun. Because we want a little bit of spice to it. A little bit more. Remember, we're adding a little bit of this also to the gravy. What's going on? J-Mac attacking a building. D-Will decided to slide back in this joint. Once again, y'all make sure y'all go grab those phenomenal streamers. Both of them do stream. D-Will has been streaming a whole lot more often. Fortnite guru. He be putting in work. Coriander, a little bit of onion powder. Go hit it with a little bit of garlic powder. Go hit it with a little bit of paprika. Some salt, some sage. J-Mac, we still do have some chats about these voiceovers that we need to start in the near future, but I know that's all on me and being consistent with being communicative. I don't even know if that's a word, but I use it a lot. A little bit of sage for your sausage. I was looking for the salt. Okay, no. You right, swag. You show right on that one, swag. I will before I get to this knife work, because this sausage, I'm just seasoning this up, and this is going to be for the sausage gravy, so I'm not padding that up or nothing. But you are right. You are 100% right, swag. And from now on, I'm going to be doing that before my live. I forgot to set a gift goal and everything today. I was slacking. But Chicken Hawk 22, if y'all want to jump in the Cash App, C-H-I-C-K-H-E. I said C-H-I-C-K. Oh, I was thinking about my last name. I don't know how I got over there. C-H-I-C-K-E-N-H-A-W-K 22. All right, so this sausage. Streaming either GTA or Chef Desmond Nate in the building. What's going on? You phenomenal, illustrious vibe. Always coming through, showing the love. You grab my little sister. She is a phenomenal chef. You know what I'm saying? She's going to give you guys some amazing knowledge, some great technique. Once again, I like to shout out and tell her this. The first chef that I followed on this app. And I still am a huge fan. You know, I saw some of the stuff that she was doing a while ago and was amazed. So, yeah, y'all make sure y'all go grab Chef Desmonet. That's the little shiz. That's the fam. We're going to go ahead and get that butter. Nice. All right, we're going to hit these biscuits in a second. I'm going to move this out of the way and get this because we already started on the pancake mix. Move this flour out the way. What's going on with it, 09? How you feeling? What you got happening today? Trying to think about what I want to do before this. I want to put some butter in my pan because I also want to start a roux for this gravy. And so I'm going to put a little butter in my pan. I struck a nerve, and now you got to see this other player. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Hey, you just popped in for a bit. No worries. Take your time. It's okay. You know, I'll be here for a little while. We made some cheddar biscuits from scratch, obviously. Pancakes from scratch. We got to finish those up. I'm waiting on everybody to either say chocolate chip or blueberry. Nobody said nothing. And we're making some turkey sausage gravy to go with these cheddar biscuits. And then we're going to cut up these potatoes for the hash. Yeah. Chocolate chip, you got it. I was about to say, Juju, do you want chocolate chip? You tell me when. You was late. You was late. I'm sorry. The blueberries came late. The chocolate chips reign supreme. She ain't said stop yet, though. Okay. Well, there you go, Juju. There goes all the... Do I got to get the other bag of damn chocolate chips? Is that what? All right. Damn shame. Said all of them. How many is all of them? All of them. Put the sugar back so it's not in the way. Ooh, I got eggplant. I can do some eggplant parmesan too. What's going on? How you feeling, Chef KC? It's good to see you up in this joint. Always sending love, light, positive vibe. What's going on, Jeanette? How you feeling? Glad you slid up in this joint. And again, you right, Sway. Okay, he said go to settings. He said a whole lot of shit, and I wasn't paying attention. I don't think it was settings. Because I don't see nothing in settings. Effects. It was effects. That's what he said. Up, oh, there you go. He said it again. All right, so it's a lot of buttons down here, and none of them had no writing. And I feel like if I start clicking shit, I'm going to start messing shit up, because y'all know how I do. Nope, that ain't it. That's going to put makeup and shit on my face. We don't want that, so we're going to go ahead and exit off the effects. Swag tried to set me up. Stickers. Shit, Swag, that's a whole lot more work. Dang, go on. Swag. Uh-oh, we're going to put it on the side eye. There we go. We're going to put it with the side eye. You know what I'm saying? Put it with the side eye. Because why not? I'm just saying. Why not? Ooh, almost got a, almost sent somebody a, can I click, how do I move it though? We're gonna decline that, how do I move it? Up, there we go, we move that joint over here, we're gonna move it over here. Move it over there so I need all, well, that shit's gone. Damn, now I gotta do all that over again? Okay, we're gonna try one more time, Swag. We're gonna make it a little bit better too, we're gonna make it a little bit better. Thank you so much, Juju. I appreciate the love. I appreciate all that support. But you already knew that. Alright, we're going to try this one more time. Okay, there we go. We're going to put it over here. Hopefully it don't run away. Last time the joint disappeared, Mimi shoes in the building. What's going on? Appreciate you coming up in the joint. I was in your content earlier. You are hilarious. Okay, Chef Limon, appreciate you being up in this joint. Forgot the dollar sign. Well, see, that's why I disappeared. That's why I disappeared, Swag. See, absolutely envy in the building. What's going on, sis? How you feeling? Good to see you up in here. All right, so this butter is melting down nicely. We're gonna have, oh shit, we put the flour back. So we're gonna add a little bit of flour. Because like I said, we're gonna start the beginning of our roux. Cook down that base of that flour a little bit. Then we're gonna add this sausage to it. And that's gonna be the beginnings of our gravy because we want all the flavors from the sausage cooked down and the oil or grease that is coming out. You gotta add a little bit of butter. Look, I'm just saying. You are hilarious and I love every bit of it. I be in your content on a regular basis, okay? Appreciate the follows, dreams. Appreciate the support, appreciate that. Juju with the stickers. I gotta update the stickers to give y'all some more stickers. Gotta give you guys a few more stickers. Give y'all a few more stickers and whatnot. But you want the fat coming off of the turkey to be a little bit of your flavoring and to assist with your roux. Okay. Okay, guys. Oh, baby. Yeah, you do. Will you guys tell me what kind of stickers you want? Pictures of me or food? That poutine, look. Look. I need that, okay? When I saw that joint on the fries, yo, that joint right there, I was like, okay, I need that ASAP, besides the fact that it was infused, besides the fact that food, I got you, besides the fact that it was infused, the infused just made it even that much better. Both of them, she said both of them, you gotta start putting both of them though. When you put both, you gotta put both of them. No, but I'm in Virginia and it's legal here, so it's okay. I can definitely get it. But, I can take a trip. I'm down for a vacay. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never been to Canada. Gotta get a bowl to hold the mixers. Well, since we're here, we'll go ahead and mix this the rest of the way. since Juju decided to make sure we put all of the chocolate in the house. I am. Appreciate you coming up in here. Appreciate the love. Appreciate all the support. NBA, you ain't been in here for a minute. You ain't been in here for a minute, NBA. I am. How you feeling? What you got going on today? So we are making some just to go ahead and give you a heads up, let you know. Greetings, beautiful souls. Appreciate the love. Appreciate the light. Appreciate the support. I'm glad you decided to slide in here. Stop through. You know what I'm saying? Make sure to put your name in that chat so people can see you. We made some homemade cheddar biscuits. We're making some turkey sausage gravy to go with it. We're finishing up on making these. Thanks to Juju, chocolate chip pancakes. And we're about to start cutting up all the vegetables for the potato hash. We truly appreciate all of the hellos, the love, the beautiful souls, the light. You know what I'm saying? We truly appreciate all of it because the uplifting energy, the crown adjusting vibes makes everybody's day better and brighter. You don't know? And we reflect it all because you deserve it. How are you doing on this Friday though? What you got going on? What is everybody doing on this beautiful Friday? You know, what's the weather like where you at? What you got plans for this weekend? Yeah, double, triple, couple. I'm surprised you only say, well, I mean, you got milk. Why don't you make some chocolate milk to pour in there? Make some chocolate milk with milk chocolate pancakes. Just saying, okay? How you feeling? Swag, is you still in the building? What you got going on right now, bro? It's sunny and beautiful where you are. She said, to the extra milk chocolate pancakes. Stop thinking about that. I'm hoping it's going to be sunny and bright where it is here. Y'all know I'm in Virginia. But yeah, we're hoping it's going to be beautiful like it was yesterday. Yesterday was crazy nice. I'm hoping that. Look, see how's everybody's heart today? Y'all better speak, you know what I'm saying? Let that queen know that y'all feeling good because that's one of my friends, you know? And we love people and people love us. So we want to go ahead and make sure to inspire and adjust the crowds of all the people here. Nah, not to that, sir. I'm confused. Laboring in the sun. Sunny and bright. Oh, look, we don't care about you. Yo, G, I appreciate the roses. I appreciate the love. I appreciate the support. We don't care about you, G. You're in Florida. It's either going to be rainy and sunny, or sunny and sunny, or blazing hot. Either way, you still winning, okay? You sound kind of like Juju over there in the middle of the heat. I'm just saying, I'm jealous. Yeah, I'm jealous. Morning, Envy, how you feeling? How's the kids? What you got going on? Always good to see you. Cheddar biscuits. Oh, we got to start getting the vegetables set up. You sit down and wait for help. You won't need the sage. You will need these and these. You won't need the sage. You will need these and these. You sit down and wait for help. We're gonna butter these biscuits and get them on in the oven. I'm just saying. You know what? It's 92. In willful ways, bring work for once. Some people need to get fought. I'm not gonna say no names. Looking for a daycare to send these goddamn kids. I can understand that. Look, them kids, look. It's true. Look, they can take care of each other in this situation. Trust me. I'm gonna go ahead and pull one up for him because I know that at this point she need to clink right now. It's always warm. Oh, I know. It's like warm and thick in Louisiana, though. That tastes like cotton candy almost. That was straight rum. That tastes real good. That was nice. Real nice. Yeah. Swag beat me up and made me put it up there. Official, what's going on? How you feeling? Glad you slid up in this joint. We about to get to this knife work, which is what everybody really wants to see.
We're working people.
We've got this water on.
That goddamn must go.
Just finished Avatar. Okay. Yeah, the Avatar, look, I have not finished it yet. I'm loving it so far. How are y'all watching Delicious in the Dungeon? Are y'all watching that joint right now? What's going on with it, Nick? How you feeling? Good to see you up in this joint. Nicole, you wish you was my neighbor? Look, look. So,
my neighbors never even ask for food, and they smell it all the time.
Oh, yeah, humid. I know it. I know it. So, we're sharpening up this knife right now. Because we're going to start cutting up these potatoes. Remember, when you're sharpening your knife, do not do it over your food. Do not do it over your cutting board. Because you don't want the knife sharp. I mean, a piece of the blade, piece of the knife, the pieces of the steel is what I was trying to say. To be all in your food. Rinse your blade off. Give it a quick wipe down. And do I need to get you guys, are y'all adjusted right? Can y'all see? Y'all can see me good? Yeah, y'all can see good. So we got the pancakes done. They can be moved over here. The butter for the biscuits, they are about ready. The meat is about to be put into this pan with the roux. So yeah, we can focus on these biscuits. You bought a new knife.
I don't know why you got a new knife and they just let me know.
Really? Really? It felt forced at the end? Can you have a treat? You can have some fruit. Don't come over here though, Mr. Walking around in your underwear already this morning. So you can get some fruit. Go ahead. The refrigerator's open. I mean, you can open the refrigerator. There's nothing hot over there. Make sure it's nothing sharp over there neither, because you be tripping. Oranges, apples, plums, whichever one you want. Or you can get some yogurt, yes. There's no more. Daddy has to go to the store and get some more Greek yogurt. See, I told you guys I had to go get. What's going on, Nooks? I appreciate it. I mean, that's the bacon. That's what I'm about to cook, bubs. Yeah, I mean, I wish they would. I wish they would knock on the door 420 and be like, hey, can we get a plate? And I'd be like, hell yeah. You're not going to eat no COVID. Hey, how about this? How about this, bubby? Can you shut the refrigerator if you're not going to be actually getting anything out of it? Or get what you're going to get out of it. That would help you and I. You don't know what you want? Okay, well, you can shut the refrigerator and then think about it. Or you can take my advice on grabbing a piece of fruit off of the door. It's apples, oranges, and plums right there on the door, bubs. And y'all wonder why I learned how to pay attention to other stuff instead of looking at this damn cutting board. Y'all nephew, that's why. Why are you going to the freezer? You can't even reach anything in there. And there's nothing. What do you want? I'm making you chocolate chip pancakes. You don't need anything out the freezer for breakfast right now, bubs. Yeah, but you don't. Get out. I'll give you something. Just get out. JC, appreciate you coming up in here. I'll give you some fruit or something, okay? Just give me a little bit, bubs, because I know you. Okay?
Jeez, like.
So the potatoes are in the water, yeah. Potatoes are in the water, yeah. All right. Do y'all want to make a fruit compote? Oh, we'll do a butterscotch. Ain't that right, Juju? Butterscotch to go with the chocolate chip pancakes. That kind of makes sense. Sounds good. We got a lot of vegetables we got to cut up real quick. And these I think I will put in that bowl right there. Tops off, bottoms off. Y'all already know what it is. I actually have to start thinking about, yeah, that works. Cool. What I show while we're on camera in a good time frame, because I like using some of that live stuff for posts for the people who, you know, don't get to see the live. You know, try to encourage you to get here. You hollering. Because of what? The little one? What's going on, Garden? Appreciate you coming up in here. Appreciate the support. Appreciate the love. Thank you for all of the likes. Appreciate everybody for joining. Juju with the FYP. Appreciate that. But you already know you are super appreciated because your support is endless, miraculous, and phenomenal. Who is that? Janice Neville, I think it says. I make you laugh. Well, I mean, I try to give you guys a reason to be happy. Give you guys a reason to be smiling. Make sure to tickle your fancy, if you will, you know. Appreciate you sharing the live. J-Mac Attack in the building. I'll make sure y'all go grab my bro once again. Amazing dude. Phenomenal five. Remarkable energy. Son, how you feeling? Good to see you coming up in this joint. What you got going on today? appreciate you sharing that live and sharing that live and sharing that live, Juju son. You know when you throw it, you gotta put it up on the screen. We need some interaction. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. And for the share, and for the share, and for the share. Tap along with my cutting. So that's a whole lot of taps. Are your fingers gonna get hurt? Which one? Which one, huh? Which one? You got me. I appreciate that. I love the interaction. I want you guys to feel that much more incorporated into the live. You know, I don't want you guys to just feel like you're just watching, even though some people can enjoy just watching. You know, some people like to sit back, enjoy some work getting done, smell some food. You know, taste it. You can taste it. You can taste it in the air, you know. It's your brain. It looks like it's nice today. It doesn't look windy. It's not really sunny, but it doesn't look cold. So I'm going to have to go out there and check it out. What's going on with the culture? Appreciate you coming in here. Appreciate the love. Appreciate the support. Thank you for the enjoying of the vibe. What's going on with the Joe, too? Appreciate you coming up in this joint and sending that follow. Appreciate the love. Just call me Will. We're handing with a bit, dog. Glad you came up in this joint. It's rainy out there in San Antonio. Ooh. Ooh. We'll take a shot for that one if you want, bro. What happened with it? What's going on? What's going on? We got an onion to cut down too. Okay. I know I'm missing something. NC Lady, appreciate that follow. Appreciate the love. Appreciate you guys tapping the screen, sending all of those likes, hanging out with me and enjoying the vibe. Today's menu is some turkey sausage gravy, house made, of course. Some house made cheddar biscuits. Emphasis on the house made, of course. Some house-made triple quadruple chocolate chip pancakes. Houston in the building. Thanks to Juju. Positive Brats. I appreciate you coming in here. Appreciate the support. He said it's snowing here in Colorado. Yeah, I can believe that. I can believe that. Not he, she, excuse me. I can believe that. I can believe that. Some roasted Brussels sprouts and some sausage gravy. The sausage gravy, yes, but some potato hash also. All right, we're going to go ahead and get this sausage actually in the gravy. Go ahead and get this in here real quick. Appreciate the sharing of the live. Appreciate the hat and the mustache. It's a snake in my boot. I appreciate the support. I appreciate all the love. You know that. Sorry, my back was turned to it, but I still could feel it in the air, and I'm thankful for the love. Oh, hit me with it again. I keep turning my back. So, okay, well, look. Just imagine it still being there so that you don't have to just keep doing it, but if you want to, you can. But imagine it's still there. I am got to slip back in this joint. Imagine it's there, all right, so that you feel very well, happily. Oh, there we go. How you doing out there? You know, I wish I had like some double doors so I could kick open the double doors, you know what I'm saying? Walk through this joint with, you know what I'm saying, the holsters on. Y'all know I ain't got no damn sense. You know I have no sense. All right, so we're done with this. No, we're not. We're going to use this one more time in a little bit. Yeah. I'm going to go ahead and put this gravy down in here together. Appreciate all of the love. I'm thankful for all the support. I see you laughing at me.
I see that. Okay. Away. Turns into tomorrow. Teach them to be careful while that's green. Nothing wrong with everything. Don't let the system change you. Realize you kick the danger.
Yeah, it was a cowboy hat on the microwave, Rico. You know what I'm saying? That was in here doing it up. They be hitting me in the head with all types of stuff. And I appreciate all of it. The love is only reflected. The energy is trying to be, you know what I'm saying, stimulating and energetically refilling all of you guys. You all know? I need to get a spatula. A little spatula. There we go. Appreciate the crown on top of them veggies. Appreciate that crown, king of the cutting board. Appreciate the support. I appreciate that love, NC Lady. You already know. Thank you, thank you, thank you. She was like, hold on, let me get you in here. Let me put that joint on top while you cutting up them veggies. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate the love. You already know what it is. We're going to go ahead and get the rest of these veggies cut up because those potatoes are already at a roiling boil. Appreciate all of the love with that paper crane. Sun said we making sure you know that you being supported and that we care about everything that you're doing. And that we stealing all our recipes. How about that, chef? You ain't know. We hit you with the gifts and the crowns and the cranes because we psyching you out. We stealing your food. I'm just teasing. Who is that who just sent me that follow? James Gilbert. Appreciate the support. Appreciate the follow. Appreciate the love. And you know it. You know it to what? The plate stealing or the love and support? Which one are you referring to? We got the vegetables cut up for the hash. We probably won't use all those vegetables, but we'll see. We'll see. Chef Stone in the building, appreciate this. How are we going to do? I think we're going to quarter these because last time when we did, what was that last night? Was that yesterday or the day before? I think it was the day before. We did house-made lo mein. And the quartered mushrooms in that, oh my gosh, they absorb that flavor so good. So we're gonna do the same thing, but we're gonna hit them with some marsala. Hit me with them Flyboy, them cool daddy shades. You know what I'm talking about? I appreciate that. Don't ignore your comment, I ain't see it. You'll just make it worse. You'll be back, you gotta make a call. Before she leave, let's be nosy and see what the hell Juju said. Cause that one must have been blocked, or yeah. Nope. I see the smiley faces, Juju. That's the last comment you gave me. Smiley faces. Before that, don't ignore your comment. See? And then she said, I got to go make a phone call. She about to call the authorities. She about to call somebody to fight me. What's going on, butterfly in that building? How you feeling? Hey, great morning. What's going on, everybody? First time here? Well, look, I appreciate you being here, Teresa. All right, we appreciate the love. We appreciate the support. We appreciate you joining. We'll go ahead and pour something up and clink in 1 second. Juju, I just went through the comments. The last comment I got was a smiley face. Prior to that, hold on. No, I'm not, but I'll be back. Mm-hmm. Look at you, see? Nah, I ain't calling nobody to come and slap, you know what I'm saying? Fight, you know what I'm saying? What's going on with the Zen Edits in the building? Oh, with the flaming green fire eyes. Them Jones was nice. Them Jones was noise, real noise. What's going on with the Edits? How you feeling? Good to see you up in here. I love the way that you be supporting my bruh. Love the fact that you be over there helping out Black Thanos, looking him out, taking care of him. Appreciate them roses, Teresa, with the roses in the building. Appreciate the love. Appreciate all the support. Give me 2 shakes. We got to slice up, cut down some of the sausage a little bit. We keep going with the sausage gravy that you guys have seen us make. And then we are going to butter those house-made that y'all saw us do, cheddar biscuits, and throw them things in the oven. And then we're gonna keep going with this sausage gravy and the hash and the pancakes. We will test out these another day in paradise, you already know. Loving a life. Enjoying every bit of it. You know, Teresa, you love the energy. Well, I'm reflecting it right back at you, making sure to help, like I said, encourage, energize, stimulate you guys today. You know, Deborah, appreciate the follow, appreciate the support. We checking our potatoes that we are putting a nice little blanch on. They are good to go. Remember, you do not want to boil them bad boys too much, because if you do, then they turn into mashed potatoes and you throw them on a flat top, which is what we're going to be doing. Put them on flat tops.
You set up all you see. On the rips, I had a girl from around the way. UB40 was on replay. I can't forget the holiday. Marvin Gaye stole her heart away. And I had to learn that hard way, that she'll always be a part of me. Son, till I met that Mary Jane, old legends reincarnate.
We're gonna go ahead and season these potatoes up, then we're gonna go ahead and pour up a shot, because we have a few newcomers here that don't fully understand what we do when we're here. We enjoy the party, we enjoy the vibe, we enjoy the energy, we enjoy the love, the light, and we reflect it back at all of you phenomenal, amazing energies that decide to come in here and hang out with us. A little bit of paprika for that smokiness, a little bit of salt. Remember, they're potatoes, so salt's gonna be your enhancer, so it's not gonna be your only flavor, but you can be a little bit more a liberal with that salt if you want. What are we making right now? We're doing some potato hash. We have some house-made pancakes, chocolate chip. We're going to make some butterscotch to go with that. We have some, just a little bit of onion powder. We have some house-made cheddar biscuits that we did, and we're making some hot sausage gravy to go with that also. I'm an old soul. This is the orange zest and the dried bell peppers. A little bit of garlic powder in here. Side me a legacy lives on. We're also doing some Marsala mushrooms and some shredded Brussels sprouts. A little coriander.
I'm an old soul. Tribute to the ones who made it all possible. A
little bit of oil. And the vegetables. We're gonna go ahead and get these bell peppers and the onions that we cut up on top of these potatoes, because remember, we blanch these potatoes, tenderize them a little bit, but we do not want to get them to where they are falling apart or mushy or mashed potatoes, because we're adding more heat to them. Like a con back in the building. She said, look, I had to come back for the hash because you know how much I love my vegetables and you mixing up that hash, so what's up? And I was like, yeah, I know. And I think we're going to hit this with a little bit more of that orange zest. Sorry, I had to take the top off one-handed. Orange zest with that dried bell pepper. Yeah, that's going to be good. It's going to be good. So we're going to go ahead and set this to the side for 2 seconds because we're going to start throwing stuff on the grill here in a few. And when we start, it ain't no stopping at this space. I'll keep one of these gloves on for the Brussels sprouts that we're going to shred down. Because we're going to cut those down nicely also. We have to cut up this sausage a little bit more, yeah, for the sausage gravy before we start adding the cream. And we'll probably add a little bit more seasonings in here, but that'll be it. And I want my sausage to be ground. So as it cooks, you're going to see me mashing it up, mixing it up, breaking it down. Because I don't want hamburgers in my sausage gravy. This is not hamburg steak, okay? We're literally making some breakfast sausage gravy. Chocolate diamond in the building. Appreciate the love. I see you up in here. How you feeling? Is that Show Nation? Oh, no. What's going on, Belle? How you feeling? Glad you came up in this joint. Who is that with the follow? Darice, appreciate the follow. Appreciate the love. Appreciate the support. I said Darice. I don't think that's your name. You know what I'm talking about, though. I'm gonna come back over and pronounce your name properly as soon as I get this sausage ground up. We're gonna do this the easier way. We're just gonna worry about it's a little bit of a burn, but don't worry about that. What do you need, Bubs?
You just took a thing for me.
You didn't tell me what fruit you wanted.
So I don't know what I want.
You don't know which one you want? You just want me to pick one for you?
Yeah.
Alright, well I'll pick oranges for you since it's in the morning. No. Get out of here. You don't have no shirt on, and it's hot in this kitchen, Bubby. You know this. He's coming all up in the kitchen like he running alive now. I know y'all prefer to see him, but it's okay. That was my 5-year-old who decided to try to come and bogart in my kitchen space. And y'all know because of how hot it gets in here, we don't let that happen unless we're doing a cooking class, in which case we take the proper precautions and preparations for that. Which is not right now. I'm just cutting up the rest of this sausage, like I said, for the sausage gravy. This is what we're doing right now, sausage gravy. All right, we're gonna get your nephew real quick an orange, or two tangerines, actually. Oh, that's not an orange, I gave him a lemon. How was there a lemon in my orange bag? And then we will cut up these vegetables. Appreciate all of the love. Appreciate all support. Yeah, I mean, he is the cutest. Definitely, he is super cute. I truly love my little one. But, yeah, we can't have no little kids coming through in this hot kitchen that ain't properly, you know, prepared. You know what I'm saying? Gotta have on a proper attire, at least a shirt or something. All right, so we're gonna shred up these Brussels while that sausage cooks a little bit longer. Sausage is gonna cook down a little bit longer. We're gonna add the cream to that. Let that keep cooking. We're gonna butter our biscuits with that herb butter that we made. Appreciate them. Uh-oh, them hanging lights, son. I appreciate the love. I appreciate all the support. You already know that. Y'all make sure y'all go grab some of these phenomenal, amazing people, especially if you see them up in there throwing anything. If you see them up in this area giving anything, I'm so thankful, so appreciative. Also, y'all see the Cash App right there if you do want to help out with any of these, you know what I'm saying, bills for all of this phenomenal food that you see me cooking. But we're also in the process of opening up a kitchen. So that's where everything that you guys will be going is going to. Unless you tell me what you want it to be for. Like, hey, chef, I want you to cook this today because I want to see it be cooked. So here, I'm sending what I want to see cooked. Because we can do that too. We can for sure do that. Like, we can 100% do that. Shredding these Brussels sprouts just because I'm going to lightly toss them in a little bit of seasoning, a little bit of oil, throw them on. I was going to put them on the flat, but I think I'm going to put them in a pan on the flat so I can give them a little bit of a light saute and then pull them off. It's just going to be a little bit of freshness in the air. Appreciate them glowing green eyes. Appreciate the love, son. You already know you've been locked in here with me for a while, hence the mod situation. But I always do love and appreciate everything that you're doing. Mr. Capable, appreciate you coming up in this jump. Appreciate the love. Appreciate the support. Who is this Philip family? Appreciate you coming up in here and sending that follow. Thank you so much. I wish I could, but I do cater. So, you know what I'm saying? You got an event coming up. You got a wedding. You got, you know what I'm saying, you and your baby's birthdays or anniversary. Or, hey, you just want to show off for your friends because you got a personal chef that'll come through and show out. We can do all that. We can do all that. Uh-oh, Candy with the hearts. I appreciate the support. She said, look, I'm sitting here just watching because they spoke heavily, highly of you. And you and this joint tripping. Just a little bit of love. Wait till you see these biscuits that I made. I'm watching a sausage. I get nosy. I got to make sure that my kitchen is doing what I want it to do. That's all. That's all it is, guys. That's all it is. I'm still good for the money. That's all it is, guys. This is Aaliyah Sheffield. Did we go through the whole playlist? I didn't think that this was at the end of the plate. I'm just cutting off all of the butts of the Brussels, so I'm going to shred them up real nice. Like I said, trying to get them out because we had them buy one, get one free for that. I think it was like a 2-pound, 3-pound bag, something like that. Let me check the playlist real quick, guys. Oh, yeah, it just started doing whatever it wanted, so we'll do that. Just start playing whatever it wanted, yeah? Playing whatever it wanted, yeah? You love Brussels? I wish you could have saw the roasted Brussels that I did the other day. They came out fire. Y'all make sure y'all catch Ariel J. She's amazing. I found her here on TikTok. This is playing right now. I don't think she follows me back yet. Really don't care because the music is crazy. Oh, yeah. The other day we did roasted Brussels sprouts and shrimp burgers. And then day before that or time before that or right after that, I forget which one. But the post that I posted just now, that was the lo mein that we did on the live. So, yeah, we did a little bit of work. You know what I'm saying? A little bit of work. You know what I'm saying? A little bit of love. A little bit of light. You know what I'm saying? Always crowned adjusting vibes. Ain't that right, Juju? I wonder if she's back in here after she made that hit on me. But she just said she was going to make a hit on me. I was like, oh, snap. You're going to make a hit. Put out a hit on me. Put some money on my head. Oh, snap, Juju. What's going on, Devontae? Hey, you feeling glad you came up in this junk? Devontae the jeweler in the building. But yeah, it can be. I do cater. You can come get some food. Or I can come through, you know what I'm saying? Show up for the squad. You know? sausage gravy. I think we'll go ahead and add the cream to that now. Yeah, if you guys have any recommendations, requests, anything that you want to see somebody work with, want to see me cook down, let me know. That's what I'm here for. I will happily do that. We made the house-made aioli the other day on the live, and that was amazing. I still have some of that, and I'm making sandwiches with that on the daily.
Thank you. Go ahead.
All right, so we're going to go ahead and add the cream to the sausage. Ooh, I have something that'll match a little bit better, too. This is what I want. Yeah. A little bit more on the crush on that ground sausage just for the bigger pieces. Because like I said, we're making sausage gravy out of this. Yeah. If anybody has a specific artist, or if you make music and you want to promote somebody, let me know. Put that name in the chat. We're gonna go ahead and add this cream. We already added our roux to the base of this. Trust me, I'm gonna get you guys over here in a few seconds so you can see consistently how everything looks, what it's looking like, how it's making, how it's cooking down, all that good stuff. But right now, we got a little more prep over here to do. So bear with me, guys. Bear with me a little bit longer, yeah? Just a little bit longer, yeah? And now we're also gonna add some color, some of that Cajun, because remember we leached some of the flavor from the sausage when we added cream. So we're gonna add some more of that smokiness, some more of that heat back into it. A little bit of garlic, yeah. We're using a little bit of white powder. White pepper, excuse me. You don't put no white powder in your meals. That'll really have folks addicted, okay? You don't want to put the white powder in the meal. What's going on, Miss D in the building? How you feeling? Sis, it's always good to have your energy, feel your vibes, see your remarkable work. Content best out there. When I tell you, she knows what she's doing. She supports. She's some of the reason why I promote and support the way I do. You know what I'm saying? She's truly a love of life, a great energy. You cannot brag and rave about Miss D enough. There she go right there, Miss D. Yes, what's going on, sis? Always good to see you in here. You already know, Chef Steph, I see you in here. Appreciate the share, Scott. Appreciate the love. How you feeling? What you got going on? So she's one of the first, if not the first person I saw do what everybody says now is the utina, but the outfit of the day, Miss D. And she stayed with a fresh fit on. The orange pants that I saw you on with the, I don't know if it said hot pothead t-shirt. That joint, crazy. Crazy fit. Crazy fit. All right, so the sausage gravy is working nicely. We're going to go ahead and get these biscuits that we made in-house. Y'all saw us make the biscuits from scratch. Do we need anything else? Oh, we got to cut up the scallion. So we'll go ahead and do this anyway. What's going on, Rights? How you feeling? What you got going on today? How you doing? How you doing? So, how are we going to butter these? Yeah. I know I don't have my brush because I've not gotten a new brush. So, we're going to use this spatula and try to make it work. Oh, yeah. That works. You guys can watch me do this. Dirty on 84. Slow taking it easy. I don't want nothing to keep me from you. This is the... What's going on, Stan? How you feeling? What's going on, Lord? 1960, what you got going on today? It's always good to see and feel you phenomenal people. All of your remarkable energies. Y'all make sure y'all go grab each other, tag each other. See some of the people in their top, in their chat, in their bottom. Snatch them up if you can. This is the homemade cheddar biscuits that we did. Brushing them or spatulating them with a little bit of herb butter that we made also. We also are making the sausage gravy. We made the house-made pancakes. We're going to start putting those on the flat top in a second. And we have hash we're going to throw on the flat top here in a second also. Then we're gonna throw the Brussels sprouts. Ooh, if I have any more of this butter, I might use this for the Brussels sprouts. Yep, because I have a little bit more of this. So instead of not using all of this, we will use it for the Brussels. Perfect. I don't want nothing to keep me from you. Stan, how's Stephanie doing? How is your friend? That's who came down and I actually met and saw. What's going on, Thunder? How you feeling? How you feeling? Good to see you. You're a new chef. Well, I can help you. I can help guide you. I can help teach you. I can help you out in any way I can. What's going on, CY? What you got going over there? How you doing? This is the housemate sausage gravy we have cooking up back here. She's thickening up a little bit, so we're going to go ahead and give her a little taste before we add more cream. We're going to get these biscuits in the oven. We're going to go ahead and start dropping pancakes in a second after we put the potatoes down. Let's see. Oh, my gosh. Oh, shit. Woo, buddy. We got another hit, guys. We got another hit. Oh, my. Ay, Dios mío. All right. Alright, it has begun. That's good. That is really good. We're going to add some more cream because we know she's going to get thicker. Because I still have her on a nice amount of the heat act. I'm going to turn this heat down a little bit more. Add a little bit more cream. Oh, that is so good and rich. I'm going to add a little bit more of the Cajun though because I want a little bit more of that heat to come out there. Then we're going to Oh, I'm excited about this.
Be yourself.
Because we took a little bit of flavor away from it when we added that cream, so we're putting some more flavor back into it. Alright, biscuits in the oven, baby. I'm going to show y'all one more time. That's them biscuits, baby. Okay, housemade cheddar biscuits, baby. Okay. Okay. Throw them in the oven. I will go ahead and get this green onion cut up so that I can then. Pancakes, I'm going to start dropping. Potatoes, they can go on now. And then I'm going to bring you guys over so y'all can start singing stuff. Oh, what's going on with it, D? How you feeling? Good to see you in here, as always. As always. What's going on with it, Ma? How you doing today? I see you just jumped up in this joint, too. What's going on, Dad? How you doing today? We gotta get the marsala and the marsala and the Worcestershire sauce out for the mushrooms.
Be yourself.
How y'all doing today though? What y'all got going on this beautiful Friday? I'm gonna pull y'all over here in a second so y'all can see what we got going on this flat top. We've already dropped the hash down. We're about to drop the pancakes, I think I'll start doing. And then we're going to, ooh, I got a little bit more of this I can use. Then we'll probably go ahead and get the, I don't know if I want to do the, pancakes, I can start doing those. Some of this butter can hit these shrooms just a little bit. The rest can be for the brushes. That's enough for, nope, this is the mushroom pan. This is the brushes pan. What's going on, Bruce? How you feeling on your break? Are you getting your nail fixed? Damn shame. Out here slapping folks and breaking nails. Look at you. I'm just giving you a hard time. Am I, though? Am I? Is he? Is he? All right, put this cutting board over the sink.
Is that who I think it is? What's going on, Denny, in the building? How you feeling? As always, love having your light, love feeling your vibe, love seeing your energy in here. How are you doing today, Disney? It's good to see you. Today, Nick, we are cooking a little bit of a lot. A little bit of a lot. Always good to see you in here. Disney, how are you doing? What you got going on today? And are you battling today? I actually need to start doing that. I say it every time, I never do though. So maybe we'll try today. Maybe we'll try today when we get everything cooking. When we get the full flat top with stuff on it, maybe we'll try to run a battle. Maybe. But y'all know I'll be moving. I got so much stuff going on. This is gonna be the beginning for the butterscotch. A little bit of butter in the pan. We're gonna let that start melting. Then we're gonna add some brown sugar. And you know we use that organic cane brown sugar. And then we're going to add a little bit of cream. And, oh, I could do another rum scotch, but I think we're just going to stick with the regular butterscotch today. I mean, a butter rum. I don't know what happened to my brown sugar. That's not it. So that's regular sugar. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm looking for an important piece to the brown sugar. I mean, to the butterscotch. Now, we can use the cane sugar if we need to, but that's not going to be ideal. Rolling. Ha-ha! I know I can find it. I just had to keep looking. I just had to keep looking, everyone.
When are you going to be battling?
Oh, the biscuits is already rising up nicely. All right, so we got to start getting this set.
I can start making the pancakes now, moving them in the back. And then, uh-oh, Juju back in the building. I see you came back in here. How you feeling, Queen? What you doing? Are you done putting the hit on me? Are you done putting the hit on me? Did they tell you that it cost too much to get me done?
I'm just teasing.
Don't fight me. Don't really get a hit put on me.
Sheesh.
Summertime is coming, guys. I know some of y'all gonna have some events coming up. What's up? I know you need a chef involved. I know you're gonna need a chef involved. That's me. Give me 1 second, let me drop some cakes. I'll be right back to get you guys. Critical points right now. So, sorry. Y'all is back there. But I'll get you guys over here in a shape, okay? Alright, fat boy pancake, come on.
Oh yeah.
What else do I need to drop down? I gotta get some more cakes dropped down. I'm gonna get you guys over here in a few little shakes. In my room, Goomy Brown, LL Cool J album covers with Crayola on construction paper. I'm trying to get my waves up. I'm trying to get my waves up. Get them satellites up. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm sorry. I'm rushing. But I'm cooking. Alright, so I'm going to show you guys where we're at right now. I'm going to bring you guys over for a few shakes, a few seconds, because then I got like 3 more items to drop down. Flip y'all around. Booyah. So this is what y'all see. This is where I'm at. Drop down. Flip y'all around. Booyah. So this is what y'all see. This is where I'm at. And with it, bro, always good to see you, partner. Always good to feel your energy, your vibes. When I tell you, look, we got 2 of the best dancers on the app in this joint. All y'all missing is Queen Joe. I'm talking about the trio killing the game, okay? Okay. That's the pancakes in the back, them triple chocolate pancakes for Juju. And then I'm gonna see if I can pull out these, because then we gotta still get the Brussels sprouts dropped and the mushrooms dropped. That's the cheddar biscuits that we made, house-made cheddar biscuits, still cooking. But that's where we at right now. I gotta drop some more pancakes though, guys. So give me a few seconds. About to drop some more pancakes in this area. I gotta drop mushrooms back there. I gotta get Brussels sprouts on here somewhere. Actually, we're gonna move you up here because you are doing your thing. Not, we want you thicker. We're gonna let her get a little bit thicker. Like a con. So your chocolate pancakes, the hash in the back, the gravy right here cooking down nice. And we can make this a vegan gravy. We can also do impossible meat. You know, we can make this whatever y'all need, you know, for the locker cons in the building. And then the cheddar biscuits over down there, you know what I'm saying, doing their thing. And so now we gotta get the mushrooms on. Back to theater mode. So far we have pancakes cooking, pans cooking, gravy cooking, biscuits cooking, butterscotch cooking. Because you said you wanted a snack, and I showed you an orange, and so I gave you 2. Because I wanted you to have, you know, several options, son. That's all. Pancake so far. That's because you're not a peel oranges. Oh, we asked for the peel orange for you. And you can have 1 at a time, Bubs, because I know you. You'll eat them all. Yes. Robin, appreciate you coming up in this joint. Appreciate the love. Extra hungry now. Well, I told you. You know that's what's going to happen. You come in here. Okay. Or flat a little bit more. Yeah. All right. Drop a few more of these cakes in here. My cup running over and peanut please to hold up. You ain't looking to hold up. I need to hold up.
My philosophy, profit off of my property. Get it, flip it, you got to be, that bullshit is obsolete. Watch how you watching me. Sophisticated, psychotic, flies of pilot, officially solid. All you wishing you get, I got it. I made it summa cum laude.
It's crazy. The only reason I know T.I.'s verse here is because I listened to the song too many times for Andre's verse.
It's a damn shame, huh?
So we're gonna go ahead.
Oh, I truly love to cook.
Truly love to cook. Check the page, check the content. You are definitely gonna be hungry. Okay? Gonna be hungry. Alright, we're gonna move you down. I'm gonna bring you guys over here in a few seconds to see again what we're doing, because I know you guys like to be here with me.
I get this line on custom motherfucker. Same nigga sleep on his mom, he does his brother.
That's good. I'll bring y'all over after I get. Can you fit here? You can fit there.
Alright, we'll get the Sherman
Dummies on in this pump right here.
And we'll get the Brussels in this pan right here.
But it ain't what it is. I'm not gonna try to make way more sight than the big ass house in here. Time to speed on the course. Feeling like going on the course. You look my life here, you know what? All those life are bad. This shit that makes you call your mama and say, hey, I'm sorry for begging for all the clothes you put in the pool. I'm sorry, I'm awkward, my fault for fucking up the pool. Paid in all the attention, so I ran from it. Look at this, you did, I hope we ain't lose no hands from it. I'm a grown ass kid, you know I ain't never care about no damn money. Just the Dodge Commons. All right, so I will show you guys now where we are again with a full flat top. Well, brothers will be full.
That's the dopamine, I mean dopamine, you think you fit them one off?
I'm sorry, the brother had to choose for you, and what the rest of the world might offer you, but what would you do?
You would definitely have second the chance, only some cool ass older man would let me know in advance.
It's just horrible, but it's dug so deep, your father's stressed when he feels. What's going on with it, Mike? How you feeling, bro? How's the household? How's the family?
I'm about to show off the full flat top with everything on it, so you here perfect timing, bro. Y'all make sure y'all go grab that remarkable, amazing chef. You can tell by the followers he got, you know what I'm saying? The boy didn't pass the M dot, you know? Mr. M's in the building, y'all know. So you know his content, you know he's dedicated, you know he put passion behind everything that he do. So y'all make sure y'all go grab him up.
Yep, gang gang in the building. I'm gonna show y'all where we at.
So we got the chocolate chip pancakes in the back. We got the, you just posted the honey lemon baked chicken. Okay, I'm definitely checking that out. You know I'm definitely checking that out. This will be the marsala mushrooms. I'm about to hit them with a little bit of salt, a little bit of Worcestershire, and a little bit of marsala wine. A few slices of turkey bacon for my son. This is the house-made butterscotch. Potato hash. The Brussels sprouts, just shredded them up. You know what I'm saying? Gonna toss them down when they get a little bit more heat to them. Toss them down, flip them around, give them a little bit of flavor. The house-made sausage gravy. To go with the shit that's hot. House-made cheddar biscuits. And when I tell you these joints is piping, they smell delicious. Yes, I said house-made. Yeah, we said house-made. You can see the, you can see by the misforms in them joints. They house-made cheddar biscuits, baby. And we made some herb butter to go on top of them. Yeah, yeah, just a little bit of work, a little bit of fat ass work. That's all. A little bit of fatter trees. That's all it is. Asking where we come from, South Coast slums. Sorry, my hand all in the way. I'm flipping the cakes in my back. Stepped up to meet. All right, we'll get y'all back over here for two shakes.
Bro, I ain't for that cool shit, so fuck this.
Just tossing these Brussels real quick and give them a little bit of flavor. Yo, yo, what's going on? Appreciate the good afternoons. How are you feeling today? How are you feeling? What you got going on? Night sky photography, what you doing today? How are you feeling on this beautiful Friday? Just adding some of the dried bell peppers and orange zest in here. B, I appreciate you for coming through. Appreciate the good afternoon. What are you doing on this Friday? What we making? I'll show it off again. You know, I'm always going to be happy to show off the food. Going to see Dune 2? Oh, I heard that was going to be good. I think that's the joint that Zendaya's in, right? We're gonna do a little bit of what is this? No, yeah, marsala, and I'm looking for my Worcestershire, that's soy. Worcestershire, that's Mary. Worcestershire, that's Sherry. There, Worcestershire. Yes. Be a fat boy, eat real good. That's so far, that's all we got. That's all we got as far as in the forefront right now is getting this meal knocked out. And diving in there. Besides that, I'm just trying to relax a little bit. Friday. What might we be doing? Oh, so my mom is near some water. I was thinking about going and checking her out, seeing what she got going on. Y'all see how I kept that, you know what I'm saying, real discreet like. You know what I'm saying? Can't be letting y'all know my mind dope sick. Ain't popping up on my dope. You know how I feel, dog. What's a pit bull to a wolf? I'm a real dog. Keeping niggas hopes up. Working lead a scene. I don't post up. Alright, we're done. We're gonna start pulling stuff off.
This is life hands up.
Alright, we're done. We're gonna start pulling stuff off.
This is life hands. Had to start all next. Bench press and left the ball. 400 years depressed, it was hard on. Blackjack, couldn't wait to flip the card on. I came with the fire, so you need cable now. Who need it?
That butterscotch is perfect. Mr. Coming to your page, what's happening with it? Tell Dukes happy Friday. Can you hear me? Happy Friday, Dukes. Appreciate them 10 roses. Appreciate that love. Appreciate that support. Yeah, we're pretty much done now. I'll bring y'all back over here real quick. Had a limelight. Turn the execution to a revolution. We don't want your pity. We want retribution. We don't need excuses. We need new solutions. Yay. Still have pie in my hand. Chocolate chip pancakes. Thanks, Juju. Pamela Lamb in the building. What happening with it? What's going on? How you feeling? How you doing? You stay teasing. I'm being real. Who, when I said chocolate chip or butterscotch, who said chocolate chip? Then I said, when to stop, you said never. Just saying. Butterscotch. House made, of course. Potato hash. Looking all delicious. Perfect timing, Pamela. Potato hash. Butterscotch. Triple chocolate pancakes, quadruple chocolate pancakes, hockey pocky, infinity chocolatey pancakes, a little bit of sauteed Brussels. Don't be mad, a little bit of turkey bacon for my son, some marsala mushrooms, some house made turkey sausage gravy. Mm-hmm. Turkey sausage gravy. They did the turkey sausage gravy mainly because we did the house-made cheddar biscuits, baby. Look at them. Woo! 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 I'm sorry, guys. And we did a little bit of, let's go ahead and look at these babies. Let's see. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, shit. They fluffy. They let them get a little bit more color. When they looking like that one right there, we're going to pull them. We're going to pull them when they all get like that one right there. We did a little bit of Italian herb oil to go over top of that. So, yeah, this house is smelling up right now. This house is smelling it up. It's smelling up the neighborhood right now, guys. Right, Miss Gunny, Miss Gunny, baby. Y'all ready now. Y'all ready now. Man. It's that hustle music. Young music got that motherfucking hustle music. Head with this one. We gon' paint the city red with this one. I'm ahead with this one. See you fucking with the boy. Two toys waiting before Christmas. Side eye, were you here to see the display? The splash? Did you get to see the splash? Or do I need to show you one more time? Flex them biscuits in your. I'm just saying, I was flexing them biscuits a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Made me think of one of Jerry's DC. You know what I'm saying? Flexing them. I'm teasing. I'm teasing, guys. Teasing. Not too much. Joking. Joking the top that look the biscuits. Yo, Robert, what's happening with it? Ere I call the middle one. Look, can I just have a middle one, please? Yeah, just a middle biscuit. Yeah, all the biscuits mine. Hold on, Pamela. Well, we made them from scratch, so we got the recipe. We gonna do that all up one more time. She said the flexing of the biscuits. Pam, you can't do that. Just saying. You go one more time? All right. Cause side eye, you know what I'm saying? Big bruh. One of the spotlight shows. So we got the Brussels, you know what I'm saying? Had a little bit of seared Brussels for the, you know what I'm saying? Veggie tablets, you know what I'm saying? See the seasonings in them, don't look good. Chocolate chip pancakes. We got the last few cooking it up right there. No, they're not. I say the top one mine. Oh, okay. I got you. House made butterscotch. You already know how we do. Turkey bacon for your nephew. You know we can't forget about this old. I'm gonna get some more duck bacon in here in a little bit. So turkey bacon for the nephew. Potato hash in the back. Marsala mushrooms because we doubled up on the veggies. You know, mixing it up, mixing it crazy. She said, "Fine, I get the butterscotch then." House made sausage gravy. And this is what everybody fighting over right here, Sada. So go ahead and get your gloves ready, bro. Get your gloves ready. You ready? All right. It's them house-made cheddar biscuits, bro. Them house-made cheddar biscuits, dog. Look at the cheddar in them. Look at this. With the Italian herb oil on top. We're going to pull them. We're pulling them. They ready. We're pulling them. Yeah. One of none in the building. She thought she was going to slide in here when I was showing off food. Nope. I'm nosy. You thought you could get away with it.
Psych your mind, make your booty shine. Did y'all do that when y'all was growing up? Psych your mind, make your booty shine? Or was y'all saying something else? That's what I grew up saying. I just gotta get these little scrappy bacons off, you know what I'm saying, for y'all nephew. He liked the turkey bacon. Damn it! Sausage gravy with the cheddar biscuits. I'm just saying. You're gonna come in this joint. She's gonna be in here like, oh my gosh, my daughter sent me this live and I'm crying now because I need all of that and you're not here to do it. And I'm gonna say, so we gonna fight her? Cause she did it. I mean, I can cater, but I need to know where you at to cater. I don't know, B's mom. Nah, you ain't never heard that. You ain't never heard what? Now I'm getting jumped. No, I was saying, your mama gonna be mad. Look, not me. I'm just putting the gravy back on so it's a little bit more heat. So this is what my flat top actually looked like at one point. No, I won't budge, no. Wrong. And be that hustling. Oh, we pulling the biscuits out. I gotta find a place to put them. So shit. Right to the top. Jessica. Back in the building. Ooh, hot. Vibe to it, y'all. Vibe to it. Yeah, the flat top. Yep. We on the flat top. Yep. It's real talk, man. They said we do it and we did it. Oh, shit. It's too much. Not enough space. Oh, I got one more pancake I can drop, too. Damn. All right. Well, it looks like we're making another pancake, guys. I ain't bragging. I ain't boasting. It's the way it is. Better guard your crap. Gotcha. Well, thanks, Wayne. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. I ain't bragging, I ain't boasting, it's the way it goes. I'm just saying, Wayne decided to chime in. Look, don't be desperate, okay? I'll take the first roll of biscuits. Look, props to me, appreciate that, Rick, appreciate that. You know, I put in a little bit of work, you know what I'm saying? I do a little bit of, you know. But yeah, that's them biscuits though, them biscuits. Hey. That's them cheddar biscuits. Housemate. Look at the sheesh. Stuffed salmon with garlic, mashed potatoes, and bacon wrapped asparagus. Yeah, you definitely can. The whole pan coming through the phone. Yo, y'all scrapping over these biscuits, licking the flat. I know, I saw her. She said, look, I'm ready to eat the whole flat top. I don't care. Just give me all the drippings. Give me the pan. Don't be that hungry. Okay, just making sure, Jessica, you had to be here for it.
I want to give you, we're going to really pull up.
I feel like a pirate when I hear that.
Some good loving.
Clink.
Oh, I.
Smashing the whole buffet. He said, I'm coming through, I'm getting the whole buffet. All right, guys, let's get this all pulled off. I gotta get one more pancake cooked. I don't know how I'm gonna get him in there cooking. Actually, we're gonna turn you back on and you back on. No, you can't have no chips. You hear you y'all hear this shit, right? Y'all hear this? You hear what I got to deal with? My son just came in here with this debauchery. Y'all hear your nephew? Can I have some chips? He smells everything coming off this flat top right now. And he knows I'm about to ring this bell. And he always does this to me as soon as I get ready to ring the bell. How about some bacon and some chocolate chip pancakes? There's some chips for you, the chocolate chips in the pancake. Does that work? Does that sound good?
I want to give you some good loving.
It ain't no winning with him. Y'all already know. Every 3 minutes and 30 seconds of every day and every chorus is written for us to recite every beautiful melody of devotion.
Hold on, Bub. I'm finishing up right now, okay? Could you get out of here? The hot grease is popping. I just hit myself with some. Thinking about you. So can you go sit down for a few seconds? I'll have some bacon and pancakes for you. No, you're not getting chips with breakfast. You always get so excited when you ask me, am I going live? And I say yes. And I say, why do you get excited? And you say, because I get to eat some of that great, great food. Like I don't make the food all the time. All right, we're going to start pulling stuff on. Hey, hey, what's going on? How you feeling? So it's good to see you up in this junk. How's everybody? How's the family? How's the household? It's good to see you slide through. I was hoping that you would have kicked little sis in her shin a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Conversations a little bit. Just one time when you showed up at the crib for the party. Just one little knee shot. Maybe a shin shot. Even a toe step. I would have taken a toe step. Okay? I would have taken a toe step. One of them toe jammies, you know? I wanna give you, you know what we forgot, guys? We forgot a fried egg. But I don't think we necessarily needed a fried egg. I think that was gonna be just a luxury at this point. I think we can save fried eggs for tomorrow. Even though, I'm just saying, this hash with the fried eggs go so good. Give me a few more seconds, guys. I'm just getting these potatoes off. Then I'm going to be setting food right here in front of y'all so y'all can see what we got going on. The thing that takes the longest is probably the hash to get off. Yeah, I think we're going to ex-nay doing fried eggs. Unless I turn around and I see fried eggs in the chat, then I might do something. But I think y'all are okay with not getting fried eggs today. She didn't know I could tell him. You about to retire again. Bro, you can't keep retiring. You ain't Michael Jordan. You are not Michael Jordan, okay? Hold on. Let me scroll. Where the food at, man? It's coming off right now, bro. I ain't forget your plate. I'm setting them up right now. Lord, appreciate you coming back in here. Good luck. Look, I'm hoping years down the road he's going to remember all of it because I'm going to have that shit recut. Y'all really put it. All right. Damn it, asses. We'll fry it. We got a duck egg. Nobody else is going to eat that egg, so I'm going to just fry the last duck egg that we got. And that'll be what we top for my hash, okay? We'll do the last duck egg that we got. I got to go to the store today anyway.
Militant use what she wants today, because that is what she needs. Marcus cries when she starts to sleep. Hair starts combing and starts to bleed. So we won't keep her off the street. But who she be? Would that be me? More than a not yet is what she sees. No lovers need is not for me. Cause she seems to be home asleep. She didn't know to tell him she was in love with the Rasta man. Fire was burning and burning. Tell her drop what she was holding.
Salt and pepper. Who she wants, who she can.
Same kind of bottle that's on.
And we use a little bit of black pepper for the egg, just because I like black pepper on my eggs. We're gonna let them cook down a little bit more, yeah. Then we'll flip them and put some cheese on them. While that's working, we'll go ahead and get the rest of these cakes off.
She didn't know how to tell him she was in love with her.
One of my chocolate chip pancakes fell apart because they're so chocolatey. Thanks, Gigi.
And burning. Tell him she was in love with the fire was burning and burning. Got a drop, but she was holding it.
I'm putting everything back in the cabinets. Egg will come off for the second. Butterscotch can come off. I don't feel wood got anything. We will put that in.
I've been doing this for 7 years. I never make a run, I never make a change, I say.
We'll put it in this bowl, why not?
And you'll see me on the dancing on the floor. I've been doing this for 7 years. I never make a dime, I never make a change, I say. Now I'm gonna give up, now I'm gonna never slow. And I'll send me an order down forever, yeah. I'm 7 years rich, so far I'm coming on. 7 years rich, and then I'm coming on.
Shit, what are we gonna put the braids in, you guys?
No demeaning, no demeaning.
Look at that! Look at that! No spills. That's the house-made sausage gravy.
I know what you feel demanding me. This is my 7 year itch. I've been doing this for.
Now we gotta get these house-made cheddar biscuits. Pull them joints off. Oh my gosh, they're so airy and fluffy and light. Oh my gosh, y'all see the steam still rolling up off them bad boys? Oh my gosh, Juju said she wanted her whole first row. Here you go, Juju. Side, I said he gonna slap everybody and fight for these biscuits. So, Side-Eye's a big guy, just letting you guys know. So just be prepared for that, okay? I think he might let Juju get one, because she supports Side-Eye Barbecue's businesses, and she loves Side-Eye Barbecue sauce, you know. Oh my gosh, these joints are so flaky and airy and light. Ah! They're looking so great. I want to bite a biscuit now.
Ask him, and you get a champagne. You can ask him 3 times flat, 3 times that.
And I got an egg still because everybody wanted me to make a fried egg. I got the fried duck egg on the flat. Oh, we're gonna top with a little cheese though. We're gonna top with a little cheese. I mean, if we're gonna do it, we're gonna do it right. We're gonna top with a little cheese, you know.
You know the music demanding me. This is that 7 year itch.
Alright guys, y'all ready? I'm about to turn the camera around to show y'all, so I hope y'all are ready. I know I've been ignoring the chat for a little bit, but it's okay. D Will, perfect timing. I'm just playing, guys. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta pour one more. Yes, Bubs? I'm gonna give you some bacon right now, and I'm gonna give you some chocolate chip pancakes.
Not chocolate chip pancakes, it's chips.
Oh, well, that's not happening.
Yes, it
And we had some turkey bacon for the kids. So here, boy. All the turkey bacon for you. Bye. So running down the line, we have some Brussels sprouts. Hold on, let me go back. I had to scroll and see because I seen people in here. Some shit being talked. See Houston in the building. I see it. Okay. I see y'all in here. So cool. Perfect. Brussels sprouts. Just shredding them down. A little bit of flavor. You know, some sex in my tube. And all you beautiful souls. That's the quadruple chocolate, double chocolate, infinity chocolate chip pancakes melting. So much. Look, so much chocolate chip in that pancake. It's falling apart. It's so much chocolate in that pancake that it's melting the pancake, okay? Okay? House-made turkey sausage. Hold on, we gotta move. We gotta switch the plates. Hold on, guys. I gotta reset the stage. All right, cool. All right. Appreciate them chilies. So that's the Brussels sprouts. That's the a billion times a billion infinity times a billion times infinity chocolate chip pancakes. House made turkey sausage gravy. Marsala mushrooms. Hold on, this is going to be better. We're going to do it this one. Oh, shit. All right, y'all got me so excited. I unplugged the light, turned off and shit. Let's see if we can do this better. Let's try this again. Okay, there we go. There we go. Damn, it's all just the camera was all jacked up. There we go. We're going to do it this way. And we get into the cheddar biscuits. So that's the Brussels sprouts. That's the house-made butterscotch. Here's some cheddar biscuits, y'all. Look at that. You see the cheddar dripping out that fluffy? It's a cheesy cloud, okay? Look at that. She got her own little spotlight right there. Go ahead, show it off. Show her off. Oh. Model for me. Model for me. Show it off. Go on. Give me the, in the camera. Give me the love. Give me the lips. Right there. Show the fluff. Poke it out. There you go. Work it. My belly hungry. My stomach growling. That's the potato hash. Ay, Dios mío. Clink. Ain't it glorious? Oh, yes, it is glorious. What are you? Hey! This y'all don't y'all know. Alright, guys. Alright, I'm gonna stop. Yep, the food shoot. I'm just saying it was a food shoot. I'm sorry, guys. We done ran up and down the kitchen. We gotta make some. He said it's already here. The food's out. What are you doing? Alright, so. I'm gonna take food over there. I'm gonna make my plate so everybody else can be making their plate, and then I'm gonna come back with the plate you make. All of what's are yours? Oh, you gonna get, look, you fight me. You fighting mama, you fighting Chad. Oh, double times Afri. Alright, we'll get spoons, serving utensils and such. Oh, super. It's about to go down. Something is 100% right with my brother. I'm just saying, everything. One, two, yeah, that's kind of how many dishes we made, Afri. 7, and those pancakes, I mean those turkey bacons make it 8. Oh, fried egg make it 9. I think I need a big body plate today. I think I might need 2 plates today, guys. I almost knocked some shit over. I think I'm pulling out the black and the green plates back out. I'm still here, guys. Just making a plate. I'll be back. Tootie in the building. Make sure you guys hydrate, too. Get Beyonce.
Oh, yeah.
This plate with y'all. Don't eat my plate or much of it. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna dip y'all down. Groovy chick, how you feeling? Glad you up in this junk. I'm gonna plug y'all up so I can tip y'all over. Any leftovers? Oh, it's always a little bit. Depot staffing in that building. What's going on? Let me scroll. Make sure I see everybody who's here hanging out. Cool. What's going on, Doris? How you feeling? Glad you up in this. Yes, I'll move so you can get a fork. Okay, hello. Hold on. Tip y'all down right there. Which one is better for y'all? The light on or the light off so y'all can be mad at me? That's a good shot right there. Appreciate you putting that on top. Appreciate you jumping on the squad with the hand hearts. I just had to go double back and get my other plate. Whoa, Scootyverse in the building. What's going on, Screw Mommy? How you feeling? What's going on? So, we got the sausage. Sorry, little Russell. You got to be quiet this time. Just put a little bit of green onion, for my gravy. All right, so we got the house-made turkey sausage gravy. Let me turn this light off so you can see that better. Is that better? House-made turkey sausage. Which one's better? Oh, that look good. House-made turkey sausage gravy. Ready for your bite? I got you. Don't matter about the light if you can't taste the food. My fault, side. I don't be mad at me.
I mean, you're going to be mad at me either way. It's okay. You got to go. She said, look, I'm hungry. I got to go. Or I got shit to do, and I ain't got time to be in here with you, fool. Melanin Space, appreciate you coming in here. I don't leave. I'm going to eat it. Hey, that's why I came back. All right, so we got the turkey sausage gravy, house-made, with the house-made cheddar biscuits, okay? House-made cheddar biscuits topped with the house-made Italian seasoned butter. Potato hash. Marsala mushrooms. Shredded Brussels sprouts. Chocolate chip pancakes. And then I'm going to do the drizzle. Ooh, I think I'm going to do the drizzle right here for y'all. Nope. I think we're going to be able to do this. See, I can see all of that. I'm looking delectable. Oh, shit. Look at your cheddar biscuits. Look at the colors on them. Danielle, you came in at the wrong time. I'm just saying. I'm about to grill your barbecue pulled in. I know you are. Look, I know. I'm sorry that I keep you here. So here, y'all go. There you go. Now y'all can leave. Anybody who got to go do some stuff, got to go to work, anything like that. Now, you can officially leave, okay? Okay, there you go. There you go, shit. House-made turkey sausage gravy. House made cheddar biscuits. Yes, Bubby.
Monica, the new table with the game on it. The new one.
Awesome.
And it wasn't
good. Awesome. House made cheddar biscuits with the turkey sausage gravy. I'm telling you, look. Well, I mean, Pamela, you know, you could walk in your garden and eat some fresh fruits and vegetables at any point in time. I'm just saying. I'm teasing you, but I'm not. I know I'm being rude, and it's okay, Sada. I love you, bro. That's the Marsala mushrooms. Them shits is glistening. They glazy. That's that potato hash. Look at it. Ooh, look at the color. Ooh. Okay, so that's plate one. A savory plate. Starving. I don't want you to be starving. I want to make sure to fill you up, feed you. You know what I'm saying? Patiently waiting. Plate number two. That's them chocolate chip pancakes smothered. We'll smother one more time. Oh, that butterscotch. Here we go. We're going to do this. Do that for you. I mean, yeah, my strawberries are ready. See, I told you, Pamela Lamb. I told you. So we're going to do this one more time because I got to go take the butterscotch back to the table so everybody else can get some. So I'm being a fat ass. I'm gonna leave that right here with the butterscotch and the fat.
Do you have
gravy
juice too?
No, what you want to do?
I'm elevated, S.A.
Oh, I'm humbled, Holmes. It's about to go down. Oh, look at me.
It's a Friday.
I forgot, guys. We gotta start all of that all back over again. Cause guess what we forgot? That beautiful Friday. So guess what, guys? We gotta do this all over again.
Gotta do it all over again.
Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. Everybody here who's gonna cuss me out and be mean and mad and upset. My B. Ooh. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom. Boom, 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 boom. That's the fried duck edge. I'm sorry I had the food porn music. I ain't got no daggone sense. Why are y'all here with me doing all this nonsense? All right, so guys, y'all ready for some bites? Ready for some bites? Hold on, I did that wrong. We're supposed to do this. We're supposed to be this way. All right, we're gonna go for this. Oh, we're gonna go for the savory first. What you asking questions about? What you need? Oh, I'm gonna help out. Tootie's in. They look amazing. Look, it's about to go down. Okay, here. That's the first bite of gravy. Where's the mimosas? Oh, you know what? You know what? This is a good time to get that chocolate infused rum. So we're gonna go ahead and take a few shots of chocolate infused rum. How about that? That's the sausage gravy. There you go. There you go. You said the first bite. Where you at? I see. Cause your mouth full. Who do you think stole the water that was on the table? That was me. I stole that one. So good. I was like, what's going on? You ain't gonna eat? Look. You got to. The peanut gallery in the back burping. Adam, look, we put in a little bit of work, Adam. You know what I'm saying? We put in a little bit of work. You know? That's the house-made cheddar biscuits topped with the house-made sausage gravy. You know what I'm saying? It's gravy. It's something crazy. But a thick, big juiciness of these biscuits. I think it's a lot. We gotta try. We got one more bite. One more bite. I should just got the goddamn spoon. Miss Guidus, you in here? You came in at perfect timing. We got cheddar biscuits with the house made turkey sausage gravy. Cheddar biscuits, house made too, by the way. We'll do one more bite just to make sure. About to make sure. So we gotta make sure that we made sure. Oh my God. We gonna be able to get to the rest in a second. That is ridiculous. Okay. Yeah, my biscuits, I ain't gonna eat nothing else. That's a lie. Really?
I'm off camera.
See, okay, now get to the other stuff, man.
I can stay in the biscuits. I need to know where to go next.
We're gonna clear our palate. A little Brussels sprout. Okay. Sunshine. Oh my gosh, they're so fresh and crispy. Seasoned perfectly. Okay. That's a wonderful palate cleanser right there, okay? That'll get you out of fat ass land. I'm back into, you know what I'm saying? Now we jump into this hash. We put the fried duck egg with the four cheeses on top of the hash. We're gonna start it with a potato, then the egg, then the bell peppers and the onions, and another potato underneath. Oh, it's about to be bad. I might have to get off camera for this one. I know, so I'm trying to figure out how to do that. I see a lot of people doing that, and I don't know how they add it, and then they see it actually ticking down. Maybe you can teach me that, because I don't know how that's done. What's going on, Bill? How you feeling? Let's get some shots. This, what's up? Let me go ahead. No, hold on. This is the hash with the fried duck egg on top of it. Okay. I got some food in my face, and it's okay. We eating, so. Okay, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Yeah. Okay. So, the fact that y'all wanted me to make that egg, even though we didn't need to, that's why I give it to the chat sometimes. That's hitting. Yep. Yeah, we're going to get one more to hash. And then we're going to hit these shrooms one time. And then I think we're going to have to go into this gravy two more times before we get to the potato. I mean, before we get to the quadruple infinity times a billion times what's the dude who got all the money? Who? Oh, okay. Mr. Beast's money times Elon Musk's money. That's how much chocolate chips is in here. All their money combined, they bought all the chocolate chips and put them in these pancakes. That's how much chocolate chips is in these pancakes. That duck egg yolk brings a whole other creaminess and another level. Oh my gosh, it's so good. I'm about to be super fat, okay? Super duper fat. That is so good. I've got to hit the mushrooms. Gotta hit the shrooms. We know they're gonna be fire. Okay. Make sure we do it. Yeah, we got to get off because I'm about to jump on in this place and watch some Avatar. Who? What'd you say? Oh, I got you. It's me. Look at all of me's. And these are the chocolate chip pancakes with the house-made butterscotch. I don't want to bring you up, Pamela, because you're going to show me that strawberry patch. I know you are. I know what you're doing. You've probably already putting on your slides. You ain't even putting on shoes. You're putting on your slides and walking out the back door or the front because you got a big-ass piece of land. So you're walking out one of the doors, and you're like, all right, as soon as he pulled me up, I'm going to be stepping into my garden. Like, see, I got some strawberries. See, I knew it. You ain't slick, Pam. You ain't slick. I'm already out here. You ain't slick. All right, we're going to pull her up so we can go ahead and talk shit about the fact that I knew what she was doing because she think that I don't know. You ain't slick. You ain't slick. Ooh, you got half the screen with that pull up. That's crazy. Look. See? Damn shame. She already had them joints picked and ready like I'm going to eat one of these. And then I'm going to have three of these in my hand. So when he see them, I'm going to be like, ha-ha, they big as my fist, chump.
Hold on, let me switch this camera around real quick. Damn, my phone's about to die.
Damn shame. I knew it. I told y'all. I knew what she was doing.
I gotta keep the birds from getting to them. The birds will come and eat them if I don't cover them up.
That lets you know.
My little pet. Nature
is so nice that nature can't even stay away from your nature. Damn thing.
That strawberry's coming up all over the place here. And nature be naturing so much that over here in my yard, I got lettuce popping up randomly in my yard.
How do you have an accidental green thumb?
Lettuce.
That's like whole lettuce. So look, she's so good at gardening and repopulating and getting the earth to do what she needs it to do and being happy with the realm and the earth that she, her grass looks like lettuce. How does your grass just naturally, you know what? I can eat my grass. I just, you know when I come
out. I gotta finish pulling these weeds out so I can finish planting my spring stuff.
I just need my mini homes, you know, the small homes.
Mustard's coming up, my kale's coming up.
I just need one of the small homes that you can get at Lowe's put right beside the garden. One of the gardens. Because you see she has gardens everywhere. It's just a whole field full of food.
And my blueberries are blooming on this one. This one already has blueberries all over it.
So do I, y'all want to jump her with me? You know how many times I go to the store to get and look and purchase? That don't make no daggone sense. I'm so thankful and happy and proud to be able to see what you got going on. What's going on, Lady 80, in that building? What's that?
My little pineapple coming up here on the side. My little pineapple coming up on the side from the one from last year.
See, the one from last year, not the ones from, you know, a couple months ago when I walked outside my front porch and had, you know, three or four pineapples. Enough pineapples to give them to my neighbor growing out right outside my front porch.
Those are on the front porch still.
See? You thought you had a friend. Y'all think that I, you see, this is where I get it from. This is where I get all the bragging from. Okay. All right.
My citrus. I need to pick those. All right.
That's the daggone thing.
Go around the front.
That'll make me mad.
It's a long walk around the front.
Bragging about the space. Look, you know what? You're going to keep on flexing on me. You are one of the main reasons I get up here and show off the food 18 times.
All right, there go to pineapples.
Daggone shot.
That's a brand new one. This one is going to fruit this year. That one will fruit next year. Let's see. Yeah, looks like we're getting there.
Bag on fire. Y'all make sure y'all grab Pamela so you can watch all this illustrious that she's putting out.
Couple weeks. And my pomegranate tree.
You got a.
Yeah. It's my pomegranate tree. It so hasn't started blooming yet. It's getting close to time. It's getting close to time, though.
Basically, you're just saying you have everything, is what you're saying. Gotcha. So that means when the apocalypse happens or when anything goes down, I'm coming to stay with you. I'll be the chef slash the security.
I got the foods.
Cool. Word.
My lemon tree, my fig. Here's another pomegranate.
You got
food, and this is my grapefruit tree. That's my grapefruit tree right there.
So
unfortunately I lost my avocado tree. I forgot to put it up close to the house so it could stay warm from the venting, and it froze and died this winter.
I don't think that's really affecting you but too much. As you guys can see, she's still walking and you're still seeing garden beds and you're still seeing food everywhere.
Wait a minute. I forgot to show you. I gotta put these in the ground. My mom got me a peach tree and a pear tree.
I just have peach and pear tree just in my yard that I'm waiting to put in the ground so that they can start to fruit and give me what I want when I want them.
Oh man, you should see my mom's garden. Hers is enormous.
This don't make no
sense. She's established herself a little fruit grove in her garden. She's got like six peach trees, four plum trees. She's got mandarin oranges. She's got two of my lemon trees that I gave her. there. She's got a kumquat tree.
Miss Keisha, appreciate you coming here. That's crazy.
She's got a persimmon tree. Trying to think what else she got.
Do you
she got something else? Oh, she's got grapes.
Do you know what a miracle fruit tree is?
She's got grapes. Fruit? My brother just went and found those for her this weekend.
It's ridiculous.
I live in Georgia.
This is ridiculous. That's what this is, Pam. That's what it is. Do you know what the miracle fruit is?
Miracle fruit?
Yeah, it's like a little teeny red.
What's that?
Fruit, and they give it to a lot of cancer patients because it doesn't have any flavor. Yeah, the miracle berry. Do you have any of those? Because that's something that is very hard to find. You said yeah.
I had one, but it didn't grow. But Andre the farmer, he has them.
Oh, okay.
Well, Andre the farmer. Because that's where I got mine from. I got it from him.
Told you guys, she knows everything. She's the person who I go to if I need to learn anything about. Have you written any farming books, any green thumb books, any how to live off the land and make sure to be able to make, you know, any of that? Come on now.
I am actually in the process of writing a children's book about gardening.
There you go. All right. Because that is ridiculous.
I'm trying to get somebody to illustrate it for me.
Well, you know, depending on what your budget is and the illustrations and the time, LM Designs 8, you know, my boo-boo in the chat down there, she's a full-fledged artist, and she does digital art and all forms of everything. You know, you might want to just, you know, tap in because we got family here to always help, because she is somebody who I had doing the art for my children's book that I'm putting out.
Cool.
So, yeah. We're in that same boat, you know.
Well, I've got this one.
Even though I'm jealous.
I've got this one about 75% done. I got to finish writing the end of it. And the reason why I hadn't finished writing it was because I started writing the second one. Because I had to start writing it because it popped into my head.
Yeah. I mean, you got to put the ideas down when they come, though.
So I've got two books started. I just got to finish.
Nothing wrong with that. Look, at least you're in the process. But since you're here.
Granny said you need to move here. Well, my neighbor's about to move. The house next door to me about to go up for sale.
Don't test this with a good time. Because, you know, if I could just walk next door and trade, I'm all about the barter system. So I can take the food that you give me and give you food back with it. Okay. Already. Look. Yeah. Already prepped and everything, ready to go. Clink one time, everybody. But yeah, Pamela, I'm about to sit down and finish eating because I'm fat already.
All as you can right. see, I'm about to go and make myself something to eat because I'm hungry now.
Well, you know, if your neighbor was there, you wouldn't have to do that. Okay, I'm just saying. So maybe you could tell them drop that price a little bit. And they always have welcome space in the kitchen if they want, you know what I'm saying? They can come eat. As long as they drop that price a little bit. That's all I'm
All right. I'll see you later.
All right, Pamela, you be safe.
All right, bye.
All right, everybody, we are about to get off because I'm about to be a fat kid. Yeah. You did. You missed it though, Pam. You missed it. We put in some work. I don't know if you're talking about the me Pam, or the other Pam, but we put in some work today. We're about to jump off though and go sit down and be fat kids and then try to clean up the kitchen so we can find out what we want to do for lunch later on. Appreciate you guys. Y'all are amazing. Remember, as always, we try to send you off with some love, some light, some inspirational vibes. As I like to say before I leave any space. LM Delicatessens, can you please chime in and finish it off for me? See me soon. I appreciate that. See me later. Definitely sooner rather than later, Juju. Oh, you want me to say that? It didn't pop up. Okay, love self. love others and love all fans. That's LM Delicatessens. Drive by seasonings, what's going on? But y'all know how we do. Your reach is endless. Your worth is priceless. We appreciate you guys. Uplift yourself, adjust your crowns, and know that I'm always here to support you. And I will see you guys later on. Be safe.